Hi guys, welcome to Print Ride. This is your host Ranveer. Today in this video we are going to talk about pill holes that occurs in your screen and how to prevent from getting pill holes and how to reduce the amount of pill hole or manage if you get any pill hole. So you can check it out. You can check it out. See, there are two small pill holes here. This happens after exposing. So we are going to talk about these pill holes. So basically, why pill holes occurs? Pill hole occurs due to dust particle that stays in your mesh, or while coating you have not done properly and you smudge the mesh. So from prevention from the dust particle, suppose you have stretched a mesh and keep it for 1 week or 10 days, or you have spare mesh around 10-20 meter and you are storing it for, basically every printer is to buy 10-20 meter of mesh due to storage purpose. So what happened, small dust particle is to come and block your mesh holes, so that you not even visible from your naked eye. But after that you will coat the screen, and after washing, after exposing, when you go for washing, that time the holes come out. The best way to prevent that holes is that you should degrease your screen before exposing, before coating. So what you have, just degrease your screen with your degreaser. Degrease your screen with your degreaser, and after that you do coating, so that dust particle which is supposed to come out after exposing will come out at the time of degreasing. That is one way. And other way is that, like, if you are, while you are coating, you get smudged. That time only check it in your dark room light. If you see any holes, just coat it that time only. You have to be very conscious about that. This is the two way you can prevent. Or in case any, after doing the prevention also you will get pin holes like this, if it come middle of the design, there is no way. Just reclaim your screen and do it one more time. In case the thing came outside your design, just use tape, clear tape or brown tape to tape it up, or you can use emulsion and spare emulsion and you can put it there and keep it for dry. That's how you can you can use your screen if you get pin holes outer of your design. If inside design, you have to reclaim. There is no other way. Now you came about to know about pin holes. So if any query, feel free to call us, and we do supply machines and materials for all the printing circles and the printing industry. Like our video, share our channel, subscribe our channel, support us to reach lots of people. Thank you. See you soon.